there, a very good morning. You're watching Proactive London, and today we are discussing primary health properties. Now, this is a UK real estate investment trust, and it's specialising in investing in modern primary healthcare premises. We've discussed this before, but it's a really interesting one because it focuses on hub facilities rather than small neighbourhood GP practices, for example. And Richard Jeans is an expert in this firm. I know you've looked at it a few times now, and you're one of our research analysts here at the company. You have produced a report, and if you do want to have a look at that report, you can do by clicking on the eye in the corner of the screen. And today we're having this discussion because the company has published their quarter one trading updates. We're going to go through all of that, and I think it makes a lot of sense, Richard, if you maybe start with the highlights from that trading update, if you were to take it away.
Hi, Katie. Yes, they released a solid first quarter trading update, which was in conjunction with the annual general meeting. The key number is rent reviews that added 2% on an annualized basis to the rent roll over the quarter, which was an acceleration over the 1.7% in the prior corresponding period in Q1 2021. Clearly, this was supported by inflationary pressures, and a further 0.3 million was added from asset management activities.
All right, what about investment? What's been going on in that side of things?
They made two acquisitions during the period, and they also announced their first net zero carbon direct development. But perhaps the most more significant was the overall pipeline has increased by 38 million to 482 million.
Okay, and of course, we've got to talk about the investment case for this company. You're the expert. What do you reckon?
We have noticed previously that during uncertain times, it comes a priority for investors to focus on high quality, low risk businesses with proven track records. PHP, we believe, fits this bill, given that its shares yield a chunky 4.4%. And with the dividend having been increased every year over the last 24 years since it was quoted, and the business has a 90% government-backed rent roll. In addition, a quarter of the rent roll is inflation, explicitly inflation linked. The rest of it is arguably inflation linked as well. And with the UK inflation rate up to 7% in March, now that's clearly important.
All right. Well, thank you so very much indeed. Before we let you go, should we maybe get a bit of a summary, a conclusion, if you would?
Yes, PHP has been a sturdy performer over the last 10 years. It's delivered a total shareholder return of close to 11%. Cash flows are highly predictable. The stock has exhibited lower volatility than the broader market, and while beating the market on a total shareholder return basis, going forward, that we believe the pieces are in place for these trends to continue, and we're forecasting dividend growth of around 5% per annum.
All right, Richard, thank you very much. A really thorough examination there of primary health properties. If you like the sound of that and it's something that interests you, but you want to maybe do a bit more research yourself, you can click on the eye in the corner of the screen. It'll take you right through to that written article done by Richard Jeans here at Proactive.
Thank you, Katie.